I've seen YouTubers doing this on YouTube, and I decided to do 25 questions of things all about myself. First thing, were you named after anyone? No, I wasn't named after anyone. My godmother at the time named me Tamoya Kalisa. When was the last time you cried? I cried probably a few days ago, thinking about my father's death. He died in 2015, December 31st. Third question is, do you like your handwriting? Yes, it's alright. It's not the best of the best, but it's eligible. Fourth question is, what is your favorite lunch meat? My favorite meat is chicken. Do you have kids? Nope, I don't have any kids. Do you use sarcasm a lot? It depends. If someone is asking me a question that I think that they already should know the answer to that question, then I'll use sarcasm. Do you still have your tonsils? Yes. Would you bungee jump? Yes. What is your favorite cereal? My favorite cereal is Azukitas. That comes in the blue bag, sweetened cornflakes cereal. Do you untie your shoes when you take them off? I don't wear shoes because of my big toenails. Long story. Do you think you are strong? Well, I've always been told that I'm strong because of the stuff that I go through, and I always fight to reach where I want to reach, and I try to bear whatever problems I have without complaining. What is your favorite ice cream? My favorite ice cream is German raisin. Red or pink? I would say pink. I like red too. I like red lipsticks, but overall I like pink. Who do you miss the most? My father, because he died, as I said earlier on. What color shoes are you wearing? I'm not wearing any shoes. I'm at home on my bed right now. When was the last time you ate? I ate about 1:30 p.m. and it's now 5:08. What are you listening to right now? Nothing. If you were a crayon, what color would you be? I would be red or green. Favorite smell? I like the smell at the gas station, the smell of petrol. I know that's weird, but I like that smell. Who was the last person you talked to on the phone? My fiance. Mountain, either way, or beach house? I'd say beach house. Favorite sports? Oh, sorry guys. Favorite sports to watch? This is number 26. I don't really like sports, but I'll watch volleyball. My hair color is dark brown and red. My eye color is brown. I don't wear contacts. Favorite food is chicken and fries. Scary movies are happy endings. I like scary movies. Okay guys, last movie I watched, Jane. Oh no, that's not a movie. So, oh yes, last movie I watched was
the vampire movie. The name again,
Blade. Also,
yeah,
and that was 32 questions. So, I passed the 25. Talk to you guys next time. Me, I beat them, come on, come on, come on, me, I beat them, come on, come on.